Nikolai, you are the last of us, the last of a proud people. Our people were one with Mother Earth. We lived off her land and drank from her rivers. And when the moon was full, we were freed from the shackles of humanity and given one night to embrace the beast within. This power made other men fear and hate us. They believed us to be savages, unfit to live. So they killed our kind without mercy. Still, some of us survived. We hid among the humans, keeping our families close. Soon there was only your father and myself. I loved your father so, Nikolai, and he loved me. Then you came along, and we were happy. You have brought us such joy, Nikolai. Such joy. They took you from me, Nikolai. Killed your father, my dear Marco, and stole you from your home. This I will not stand for. But they chose poorly, these men. They chose our night, the night of Grandmother Moon. And I would have my vengeance on them. For my... Huh!
Come on.
In this world, nothing is ever easy, child. I know that. Your father knew that. And no matter how hard we may try, we knew that one day you would know this too. Innocence dies with age, Nikolai. It withers like a tree in winter. But you still smell of innocence. It was your scent that I used to find you. Your scent that led me to the ocean. Even through the salt air, I could trace your movements. Through the stink of sweat and blood. Through the stench of fish and darkness, I followed you.
Ugh!